We start with Max Leppelmeyer hitting the three from downtown. And Edon answers with Alex Kirkenberg. He hits a 3-2 back and forth. Now Caden Jacoby down low, down the lane, and scores. And Leppelmeyer hitting another tough three. About 4 feet behind the arc, no problem, drains it. 31-27, you can catch this game on WNHO Saturday night at 7 p.m.